used to kill my mom. I'm watching at home. She said, I can read your lips, you know. She used to always give me a hard time. I said, I know you can.
Well, had to do what you had to do. Shot rolls on goal, save, rebound, tucked home! Steven Weiss with his 11th of the year, less than a minute into the period.
Steven Weiss has been hot of late. 28 seconds into the start of the second period, Panthers able to get on the board. Simple point shot as Weidman gets it on net, and the rebound is just lying there. Mentioned yet to get everything towards all. The goaltender who hasn't played a lot. Panthers able to dump the puck in, and they win the foot race. Super job by Frolik getting in on that foot race and then getting it back. And then Auld with the bad rebound. Weiss gets inside his check of Wisniewski.
Booth along the boards. Now Santarelli takes over. Nice feed, Kulikov. His shot deflected, score! Panthers got a piece in front. Santarelli and Dadonoff with air. Two quick ones, and Florida's up by two on New Year's Eve.
Offensive pressure comes on the power play. One shot wide, just pinballed in there. I think the deflection by Darsh in front.
Gomez quickly. There's Wisniewski at the point. Fires and he scores! Power play goal for Montreal. It's 2-1.
Gionta, I think, is going to get up, get credited with it. I think he deflects the puck in front. This one's going to be a clean deflection by number 21, Brian Gionta. Not normally a guy that's out there causing a lot of problems.
Hammerlick. They give to Wisniewski. Huge slap shot goes wide. Gomez sends it in front, tiptoed by Gionta. And a pair of quick power play goals for Montreal has tied this game at two. 3-on-1. Higgins to win it. Holding, waiting, and then it's blocked. Higgins never got the shot to the net. Camilleri the other way with a buck 20 to go. Saved by Bocoon. Rebound, they score and win it. Montreal comes all the way back and wins 3-2 in overtime.